New at noon today. The Coleman County coroner says that a teenager is dead after a weekend crash. 15-year-old Curtis Wilson died at Children's of Alabama after the three-car crash on Sunday. That happened on County Road 222. Now, Wilson's mother and another driver were also hurt in the head on collision as well.